October 28th, 2010. What you're watching, according to spaceweather.com, is a sun twister that happened earlier today and ejected a large amount of its mass, not towards the Earth, sun twister. I'll post a link below.